Imagine this is your morning commute. Flying through the clouds high above your earthly concerns in your very own convertible flying car, the sci-fi pipe dream is now tantalizingly close to reality. But who will own the future of flying cars is an open question. That's because this 160-horsepower BMW-powered Slovakian-developed air car has just licensed for production by a Chinese company, fueling speculation in the industry that China is poised to lead the flying car revolution. Yes, this is the flying car from the Mr. Beast video. Hebei Hyangqing Flying Car Technology Company purchased exclusive rights within an undisclosed geographic area to manufacture and use the aircraft. It's already built its own airport and flight school. Now, this model has some obvious challenges before achieving mass adoption, like figuring out the logistics of civilian runways, not to mention air traffic control. Thankfully, if something does go wrong, it's equipped with a ballistic parachute similar to ones already in use on some conventional planes.
Oh shit, nee.
And it's far from the only flying car vying to revolutionize transportation in China. In February 2024, Chinese company Autoflight said it completed the world's first intercity air taxi test flight between the south city of Shenzhen and Zhuhai. No passengers on board this time. The five-seater electric vehicle takeoff and landing aircraft, or evtol, flew autonomously for 50 kilometers across open water, cutting a three-hour car trip down to 20 minutes. There are literally dozens of evtol projects happening around the world, many of which are developed in and geared towards markets in the United States and Europe. We profiled several in one of our earlier videos. But as the competition between China and Western nations heats up, from space exploration to artificial intelligence and everything in between, who will come out the global market leader for flying cars? Aviation experts point to the electric car industry, in which China has gained the upper hand through single-minded, top-down, government-led determination. Either way, don't be surprised if sometime in your lifetime, flying cars are whirring above your head. Let us know what you think. Keep watching Technality for all things future, tech, and humanity.